The Nazda system was developed to protect us. It was to be the ultimate nuclear deterrent. As it turned out, it was our executioner. Report said that Nazda developed a fault during a routine systems check. Don't believe it. Someone wanted it to take us out. Those nukes were targeted on every major city around the world. Nazda was programmed to start the collapse. When the counter-strikes launched, its laser defenses and anti-missile ground sights failed. The world as we knew it ended. The nuclear winter hit hard. Disease and famine claimed most of us who had survived the nuclear strikes. Wars over cans of dog food took even more. We'd fled Seattle early in 86. We'd heard that the Rocky Mountains were relatively rad-free. After fighting off bands of marauders, we came across the base. Its personnel were dead, killed by any one of a number of virulent diseases. We cracked the doors and cleared out the bodies inside. We knew that things would never be the same again. But we were determined to build a new world out of the ruins. We rebuilt the landing pads and brought the old systems back online. We were finally ready to begin the project.
Commander, you lead Team Alpha, one of three expeditionary teams sent out by the project to recover artifacts from before the collapse. Your destination lies in the Western Zone. Commander, you are to establish a base in this sector. Once the base is established, begin your search for a pre-collapse structure located in this sector. This building is believed to contain advanced neural synapse technology that is vital to the success of the project. Power resource. Incoming intelligence report. Mission timer active. Briefing commences. Scavenger raiders are approaching our base. Defend the base, then destroy the scavenger camps.